We are going to make some homemade mayo. I'm just using an old jar that has had some coconut oil in it. I use one whole egg for this recipe. Then a little Himalayan salt. And some apple cider vinegar. Some Dijon mustard. And avocado oil. And then just go ahead and blend it all up. And that's it. Now you have your own homemade mayo. I felt that it tasted a bit strong, the avocado oil, so I put in a little more salt, vinegar, and some garlic powder.